Today I am reviewing this car seat cover from Bark and Buddy, and this is a hammock style car seat that you'll see different styles. This one is a hammock, which is my favorite because when your dogs are in here, you have the full hammock. They can't jump into the front seat. And if you have people in here and you want this down, you just simply unhook it from the headrest on the front seat and you can do that. One of the things that it has is these side corners that zip together. It just takes a second to zip them, and then you have this little basket, and it keeps your dog contained in here, and it keeps him from scratching the door of your car, blocks the door from being scratched, which I love. Our dogs are always climbing up to get to the windows and things like that, so they scratch the sides, which I don't like. These side flaps, when they're unzipped, also work well for when your dog's climbing in and out. They prevent the dirt from getting on your seats or the sides of your seats, and when you don't need them, you can simply just tuck them in. And it's easy to use, so I love that. There's also this zipper in the middle here. And if you want to split it and, again, you know, put it down if you have humans in here. If you have a dog on one side and a human on the other, you can split it so that you have it down on one side and up on the other. That's a unique feature that you don't see a lot, especially with the hammock style seats. It's kind of either all or nothing with these types, which doesn't work well if you're a family like us with kids and dogs. There's always people and dogs in the back seat. They have these little pockets, so you could store a ball, poop bags, leash, collar, whatever you need, harness in there, which I really like. You can see that it's quilted. It's not super padded, but it is comfortable. The nylon on the top is very durable, so if you have a dog that scratches, that won't be an issue. It also collects the dirt, the debris, the dog hair. It's easy to wash. It's machine washable. You can wipe it down with a cloth if you need to. Another great feature is these little Velcro places that hide your seat belts. If you have a dog that chews, this is really beneficial. We actually had seat belts ruined one time from a dog chewing on them. So we now can cover these up if it's just the dogs in the back seat and we're not using the seat belts. This car seat cover comes with two of these stretchy headrests. They can fit any size headrest. The seat cover itself, they say, the company, Bark and Buddy, says that it can fit any car, truck, or SUV. So you can measure your car certainly first, but it does say that it should fit any car, truck, or SUV. Obviously, that means the one size fits all. If you have a smaller car like ours, it might be a little big on each side. If you have a larger truck, you know, it might just fit perfectly. So keep that in mind. It also comes with this travel dog bowl, the two headrest covers, and there's a dog car seat that comes with it as well. There's a couple little extras there. As I mentioned, this is waterproof, so you don't have to worry if you take your dog swimming or something like that, he gets into some mud at the dog park. This is waterproof. It's going to protect your seats. There's also a non-slip backing on the bottom, and that helps to prevent it from sliding back and forth as you're driving, taking turns, things like that. It does come with a one-year hassle-free guarantee. As you can tell, as I pointed out, there are some features that really make it stand out. So I was impressed that it goes a little bit of a step further than other products, but you don't have to pay the extra for that. So kudos to Bark and Buddy for that.